South Africa's president says gender-based violence and femicide cases continue to rise in South Africa as violent men in the country are now targeting babies and elderly women. According to him, data from the South African Police Service shows that sexual offences and rape increased by 13% between 2017 to 2018 and 2021 to 2022. Murders of women and children are also on the rise, he said, and called on men to end such crimes.